time later?
Sure.
She seemed there was a fight the other
night. What did you want me to do about it?
Wow.
So, it's a cop. What do you expect?
What? Can I help you?
I found one of your statues.
Ah, the dragon.
Wonderful. I must confess. What would you like to learn?
Final.
got the money?
You got the stuff? Let me see the stuff.
Of course I got the stuff. You think I come to a drug deal without drugs? My shit is the best. Check it out.
Money's on the boat. Follow me.
Nah, she's fucking PR agent.
Oh shit.
I saw him heavy. His mother was out before.
Hey! What the fuck are you doing down here?
I live here. I gotta sleep. Get to boat. Drunk.
Get out of here!
Oh, come on, man. Come on, man. I got it.
Oh, God. That's disgusting. Oh, shit.
Popstar supplier?
I got him, but so did Popstar. Two shots in the chest.
Damn.
Shuts down the drug pipeline, at least. And I'm giving you Popstar on a platter. I got the deal and the double cross on camera.
Good work, Wei. Thanks. With Popstar gone, Sun On Yi is down to only one supplier. The bottleneck will create a lot of tension inside the triad. Watch your back, Wei. Popstar and his top lieutenants. Conspiracy, trafficking, possession, and murder. He'll get life. And we've seized what looks like an entire month's supply. Thanks, Wei. We've done more to stop drugs coming into Hong Kong than half the narcotics squad combined.
Hey, what can I do for you?
Thank you.
fucking great when you're on my side.
Wait.
Something special for my boyfriend. Last time I wanted to surprise Chao, waited for him at his place naked. I had all the special.
Hey, what can I do for you? Here you go.
I found one of your statues.
A snake. I am grateful. I promise myself. What would you like to learn? I yearn for the days when my students were merely bad. Have you no pride, Ming? Your ancestors they like to disown you. Strong like stop by again if you find one of my statues.
Can I help you with some?
Did you get the bug?
I got it.
Never a cop when you need one.
I got it.
Our surveillance team reports that you should be able to get onto the roof from the construction site next door. Whatever you do, don't let them see you planting that bug.
No shit.
Oh!
How'd the bus thing go?
Good.
Wake and fight, huh?
Yeah.
What?
Nothing.
Hey, don't try that shit. You got something to say, talk.
It's too easy. This guy comes out of nowhere just when Dog Guy is pressing us.
Hey, I'm getting some noodles from the kitchen. You want some?
Sure. Why not?
What kind?
Yeah, fucking noodles, Vincent. Whatever's back there.
I kind of feel like pork.
So get pork!
You want pork too?
Look out,
I found one of your statues.
Oh, the dog. What would you like to learn? I'm ashamed to call myself your teacher. The failure is truly breathtaking.
HQ has identified the suspect. They need him in one place.
He's done. I got him in custody. Inspector.
Away. I'm glad you're here.
Yeah.
I'm Wei. Wei Shen. You up for a race?
Yeah, sure. Long as you don't mind losing. Good win. Lucky for you, those Amars kept getting in the way. One in a million shot.
You want a rematch?
Yeah, sure. I'll take you.
When you're ready for the big time, let me know. Everybody knows I'm the best driver in the city. Everyone!
Oh yeah? I'll take you down too, hotshot. Just as soon as my car is fixed.
Hey man, ever since you were around?
Okay?
No, I'm in big...
Hello?
Raymond, I got something.
What is it?
Something for ballistics. A weapon belonging to one of Dog Eye's men. Do you know Charlie Pang?
Wait, how did you get Charlie Pang's gun?
Never mind. Can you use it?
All right, meet me. I'm on my way.
I got all the best flavors!
Andrew? What are you doing here? Where's Raymond?
Okay, you ready?
All right, listen. It's simple. We'll have to recreate the fight.
Running duck!
You think you can rip me off?
Oh, hang on. Let's just talk about this.
Fuck you. Let's go.
Damn it!
First, he was in cover behind the barricade. Get down behind that barrier. Good. I want you to put some bullets in a few things. All right, good. By now, the van must have appeared on the scene. Then he must have run to over there. Shooting at the guys over there. There was a shooter, firing shots from the passenger window. But he couldn't get a clean shot, so he pushed forward. One more thing. He would have tried to get away, but Charlie disabled the car. Where are you going, Wade? Your weapon, officer. Get in.
Dog Eyes gotta know he fucked with the wrong people.
Yeah, no kidding.
We're short a gun. You're good with your hands, Shen. Let's see what you can do without iron.
Look, hold on. You shouldn't go in shooting in. There'll be workers in there. We need Su while alive. He's worth a fortune.
Oh, we're going in shooting. This is Dog Eye's biggest moneymaker. They're not gonna give it up without a fight.
But you want me unarmed.
You're the new guy. Once you're inside, find your own gun and use it.
Are you insane?
I want to see proof that you're not a cop. As far as I'm concerned, there's only one test that matters.
So you want me to kill one of Dog Eye's drug dealers to prove it? All right, it'll be my pleasure.
Look out!
Here's the plan. Go to the back door. I'll look around, you wait for my signal to attack.
What? You seen the new Carbias?
I know him. It's part of it. Fucking get him!
Chasing me!
Fuck, guys, hold away! It's really burning now! Run!
Run!
Shit! Fucking cops.
Let go of me! Ah! Fuck!
PTU on the way.
Thank God you're here! Nobody back down! Come on!
Making a run for the entrance back.
Have it gotten me yet?
You never will!
Hands on your head!
Do not resist!
That was not what I expected starting my patrol. Thanks for your help.
Don't hurt me! I hate water!
You can't be serious. Are you trying to insult me? That car's crap!
Let me fix my car up, then I'll take you. Easy.
Fine. It's your funeral. Tell you about it later. Pick up in the corner.
How's the race circuit, huh?
I still own it. Hey, you know this guy Wei Shen? Supposed to be Sun On Yi.
Every time I turn around, that guy shows up. And usually the cops aren't far behind.
Started racing the other day, talking tough. You think he's a rat?
Or undercover. They had a problem with that a little while back. You think they kill a cop and the police just go away?
Sun On Yi's in trouble if he is.
I mean, he's gay, what do I care? But if I was you, I wouldn't let them see you do anything and walk away.
This town is full of morons, Naz. It's up to me to put them into place.
Yeah? Why?
Punk by the name of Ace. Talking a lot of trash. Now the fool actually wants to race.
No accounting for people's intelligence these days. You gonna take him out?
Uh-huh. Motherfucker won't know what hit him. Tell people he's gonna take me down?
What?
Don't worry. He races me, they'll be scraping him off the pavement in sticky little pieces.
Looks like you have little choice, huh?
Inspector, it's Wei. Hotshot's gonna race Ace. And he's talking like he's not gonna let Ace make it to the finish line alive.
Do you know where it went?
Not yet. Hey, one other thing. Hotshot and his friend Naz suspect I'm a cop.
Naz Singh? The drug smuggler?
You know him?
Yeah, I know him. He's an informant for HKPD. He's the one that put us on to Hotshot in the first place.
Fucking guy is playing both sides of the game.
You want me to tell him to shut up?
No! I agreed to help you, Inspector, but not if it gets me killed. Do everything you can to keep my cover intact. I'll deal with Naz myself.
All right, Wei, all right. For now, let me know if you find out anything about that race.
Fish balls! I know you want fish balls!
Do you have a car in here? Here you go!
Thank you.
Oh, you're going to regret this.
You ran into me on the wrong day,
buddy. What are you doing?
Is there a tactical unit available?
PTU en route, please stand by.
Thank God you're here!
Come on, pigs! What have you got?
Wait, hold on! Hold on!
Love this.